Well, we had a great night. We had an incredible diving competition too. And, you know, so for tomorrow, like you said, I think there were some teams that came out flat today. I fully expect those teams, there's a lot of champions in this building right now, and the champions know how to get ready and come back. So it could be a completely different meet tomorrow, and what we're going to do is continue to focus on what we're doing and kind of let the points take care of themselves. We're thrilled to be where we are, and it is a race, and we're not shy about wanting to try to win. But we've got a lot of performances tomorrow that, again, have a lot of possibilities. And so we'll do our best to prepare and execute tomorrow. You can see a little bit of hunger in especially Molly and Kelsey after this morning and then after that relay. After the tuner free relay, they knew they could win. And I think I saw just a change in the way they approached that. So we went a second and a half faster and almost broke an American record, and that's just a huge tribute to them.
Oh. You know, it's exactly the start we would have liked to have had. You know, I came in knowing that this field was extremely wide open, and I really liked our chances of success this week. And but you know, it's tough. We were the only team to be able to get two divers into the final, and that says a lot to their competitive spirit and the way they performed in the prelims earlier today.
Okay.
And then to bounce back, and you know, Jody just her second dive was a phenomenal dive, and they put her right in the thick of the battle to possibly win the thing. And she's still doing extremely well. The other girls just dove a little better down the stretch. And so I'm very proud of her performance. And then Tori was, actually I think she scored about the same score as she did in the prelims, 312 something. And so she was just very, very solid all day long. And a great way for us to get going. You know, typically both of them get a little better the higher they go. So that, or at least with Jody on 3 minutes and then Tori on 3 and then 10. So I'm excited for what's to come. We just need to get there. Make sure they get their emotions in check now after an exciting day, both on the boards and obviously in the pools with the two big relay wins. So just going to get them back and relax and get ready for tomorrow.